It's a crime of opportunity.
You've likely seen the stories.
Because it's busy season for package thieves.
Each year, especially around the holidays, we report on countless so-called porch pirates causing problems.
They are going door to door, taking away your gifts.
Yeah, people have to be careful.
But in an unlikely place, we may have found a solution.
It's a complicated interlocking brick system.
Sounds fancy, but this is really just a group of kids building Legos. Or so we thought.
Attachments are very important as they allow us to complete the tasks.
This is the IMAG History and Science Center's first Lego League team. In addition to programming a Lego robot to complete missions, team members have to identify and solve a real-world problem.
They've been watching all these stories.
Mary Ellen Saba is the team's coach.
And we would talk about it at our weekly meetings, and they'd say, I saw another one.
And that led to a thought from 10-year-old Olivia Johnson.
We were all like, what is not being noticed right now? I was just playing with some of those cubes, and then I was like, oh, wow, this is a perfect idea.
This is basically what it looks like. It's not the actual one.
They call it the box guard. Packages are put into this compartment. They're then pushed into another locked compartment that can only be opened by the recipient. Larger packages are placed on top, where an alarm will sound if they're removed. Simple and porch pirate proof.
Or safe and secured.
Yeah.
Last month, the group took their idea to a regional competition in Tampa, where they emerged as champions. They'll now be one of 60 teams representing North America in a worldwide tournament in May.
It's great for me being able to listen to them, and gives me hope for our future.
And in the future, because of these clever kids, every package delivered might mean a package received.
Well, it all starts with an idea, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you came up with a good one.
Thanks.
2, 1, Lego!
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.